I'm different because I respect my audience and I don't yell at them. And I'm special because I respect my audience.
Yeah! Shut the fuck up!
I have a dream of a scene between the green hills. Clouds pull away and the sunlight's revealed. People don't talk about keeping it real. It's understood that they actually will. An intoxicated and stimulated MC staring in the trees, paranoid. I'm caught in the breeze. Watch them flee. Hip-hop heads, take a walk with me. And what you'll see is a land where the sand's made of crushed up wax. And the sky beyond you is Krylon blue. And everybody speaks in a dialect of rhyme. MCs have left materialism behind them. Meanwhile, I just grip my mic and hope me and my team make it through alright. Because say what you will and say what you might, but don't ignore who it's for at the end of the night. Because this is dedicated to the kids, dedicated to wherever music lives, dedicated to those tired of the same old same, and dedicated to the people that dance in the game. What's real? It's the kids who know that something's wrong. It's the kids who think they don't belong. It's the kids who have nowhere to run, who are hiding in the shadows waiting for the sun. I've seen a lot of I've talked to a bum out on Sunset Strip. He asked me how would you feel if everybody acted like you didn't exist. You'd lose your grip, probably eventually flip. So let it be known, the only reason that we do this is you can pick it up and just bang your head to it. While MCs fight to see who could be the commonest, we float overhead like a space odyssey monolith.